5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome back to CTV. We hope you all had a good snow week. Let's see how students like their activities.
This week on CTV, we looked at what people's favorite parts of yesterday was. Let's check it out. I'm here with
Morgan Jonas.
And what was your favorite part of yesterday?
Going down the hill many times with my friends.
Fun. I'm here with
Kane Jones.
And what was your favorite part of yesterday?
Getting out of school.
Yeah. I'm here with
Haley.
And what was your favorite part of yesterday?
Going to Great Bear.
Sounds fun. I'm here with
Mr. Rupps.
And what was your favorite part of yesterday?
Snow week is a positive week because it breaks up maybe the monotony of the winter. I have enjoyed bowling. I don't bowl a lot, so it's kind of fun when you do it, and it gives teachers kind of a different way to interact with students without giving them homework. We actually maybe show that we can have fun together while being at school. So bowling is the best thing.
Yeah. I'm here with
Miss Goldsmith.
And what was your favorite part about yesterday?
It was very fun to watch the junior class bond and have so much fun skating together.
Perfect. I'm here with
Big Country.
And what was your favorite part of yesterday?
Going home.
Nice. Wow, that was interesting. Back to the nest.
Sounds like everyone had a good time. Super Bowl Sunday is this weekend. Let's go check out Super Bowl predictions.
This week on CTV, we checked out people's Super Bowl predictions.
Let's check it out. I'm here with
Mr. Oi.
And what is your Super Bowl prediction?
Score, the team that has the fewest amount of turnovers will win. I'm going to go 35-32.
Yeah, but what team?
49ers.
Okay. Today I'm here with
Mr. Winiger.
And what is your Super Bowl prediction?
I would say I like Kansas City Chiefs. They both have a storied tradition, both very good football teams, but they have Patrick Mahomes. Purdy's overlooked, but I don't think he can win the Super Bowl.
Okay, score.
Score.
What score? What's the score?
Score is going to be 21-14. Kansas City.
Okay, thanks. This week I'm here with
Mrs. Fick.
And what is your Super Bowl prediction?
49ers, 31-27.
Okay. Okay, today I'm here with...
Hi, Mr. Rupps.
And what is your Super Bowl prediction?
I predict that the Vikings will win next year and that the 49ers will defeat the Chiefs 28-27.
Absolutely not, but okay. Hey, today I'm here with...
Jack.
Grace, and what are your guys' Super Bowl predictions?
The Chiefs are going to win.
Chiefs are going to win. Okay, thank you. And this week on CTV, I'm here with...
Me.
Kurt. And what is your Super Bowl prediction?
49ers by 3.
By 3?
Yeah.
All right. You're wrong.
Go Chiefs. Now back to the nest.
Hope you enjoy the game. Let's go check out student winter accomplishments.
This week on CTV, we checked out people's winter accomplishments. Let's check it out.
I'm Jacob Stroh, and I'm here with...
Leif.
Now, Leif, what have you accomplished this winter?
I got my 50th win.
Now, how stoked were you about the 50th win, dude?
Stoked.
Nice.
All right, we're here with...
Miss Holly.
And what did LHS students accomplish this winter in the Vocab Bowl?
We were the top scoring top scoring school in Minnesota.
And what did we get for winning?
We got... this banner.
That is neat. And it's going to get hung up and we're going to win the next season. vocab wall coming up. Thanks.
Elliot. Elliot, what did you accomplish this winter?
Name. Gotta ask my name.
Okay, so I'm here with
Wayne Glensky,
aka Elliot Domagala. And Elliot, what did you accomplish this winter?
Me and my line mate Daryl Owen got our 100th point this season.
How excited are you? Are you just shaking? Are you ecstatic?
Yeah, we're excited. Going into section soon.
New home.
Let's roll. Thrilled again.
All right, I'm here with the best chemistry teacher of all time, Mr. Perkins. And what did you and your students accomplish this winter?
Well, I gotta tell you that we, as a robotics team, are going to state. It was awesome. Not only are we going to state, I have one team going to state. I got five teams going to state. It is magical.
How thrilled are you? Are you shaking right now?
I am trembling.
Thank you. Congratulations. All right, I'm here with
Ella Reistoffer.
And Ella, what did you accomplish this winter?
Coming back from injury, and I broke the floor score record, and our team broke the team score record.
How happy are you that you did that?
Pretty happy, excited for sections.
Thank you. That's all for this week.
Back to the nest.
Nice accomplishments. Another exciting thing happening this week is Quick Trip is opening. Let's go check it out.
Quick Trip is opening on Thursday, so we went around and asked people what their favorite thing was about it.
Let's check it out.
I'm here with Sarah, and Sarah, what is your favorite thing about Quick Trip?
The smoothies.
Good answer.
I'm here with Mr. Sickmiller, and Mr. Sickmiller, what is your favorite snack from Quick Trip?
That's a tough call because there's so many to choose from, but one that's kind of sneaky good is the cheese-filled breadsticks. Try them out.
Okay.
I'm here with Ella and Julia, and Ella, what is your favorite thing about Quick Trip?
Chocolate milk.
Julia? Mac and cheese. Good answers.
My name is Mr. Rops. I like Quick Trip. My favorite thing about Quick Trip would be the sandwich choices that you get when you go.
Okay, I'm here with
Carl Hartz.
And what is your favorite thing about Quick Trip?
The slushies.
Perfect, thank you. Okay, Mr. Workhorse, what is your favorite thing about Quick Trip?
Oh boy, the chicken, the boneless chicken wings. And probably just, it feels like we're finally part of Minnesota.
Thank you.
I'm here with Mr. Perkins, and what is your favorite thing about Quick Trip?
My favorite thing about Quick Trip is the coffee. I love their coffee. The little fancy machine, you put it in there, and you get the coffee. I also enjoy the smoothies. I enjoy Quick Trip beverages all around.
That is a good answer. Thank you.
Thank you.
What are your guys' favorite items from Quick Trip?
Mine is going to be a breakfast sandwich, the croissant with sausage. And egg and cheese, they're pretty amazing.
Nice.
Never been there, looking forward to trying it.
Sounds good, thank you guys. Make sure to check out Quick Trip.
Back to the nest.
We're excited for Quick Trip to be open. Now on to sports.
The boys hockey team started their week against Worthington and won 9-2. On Friday, they played Little Falls and lost 5-6 in overtime. On Saturday, they played Cambridge Isani and won 5-4, and finished their week Thursday with a 6-2 win against Marshall. The girls' team played Breck on Saturday and lost 0-2. On Tuesday, they played Waseca and won 6-0, and finished their week against Worthington on Thursday and won 9-1.
On Monday, the boys played Edgerton away and won 75-61. Carter Sayre scored 28 points and had 11 steals. On Thursday, the boys played Fairmont home and lost 63-59. On Saturday, the girls' team played Canton away and lost 44-37. Sarah Stiginga led the team with 11 points. On Thursday, the girls played Fairmont away and lost 61-52.
On Tuesday, gymnastics had a meet against Fairmont, breaking the record for most points in a team meet, winning 136.85 to 134. Congrats to Ella Reisdorfer for breaking the school record on the floor exercise at last week's meet. Also this week, on Thursday, the gymnastics team won against St. James 132-103. On Tuesday, the wrestling team had a meet day in Garrison, winning 58-21 against Elk Point Jefferson, winning 41-33 against Beersford, and winning 53-27 against Garrison. Also this week on Thursday, the wrestling team had a home meet, losing 56-5 against Adrian.
Good job, sports. Let's go see some of our students' top songs.
This week on CTV, we checked out what people's most played song was from last year. Let's check it out.
Today I'm here with
Bergen Ask.
And what was your most played song from last year?
Vampire by Olivia Rodrigo.
All right, today I'm here with
Leah Ehlers.
And Leah Ehlers, what was your most played song from last year?
My most played song was Broken Bells by Greta Van Fleet.
Nice song, nice song. Thank you.
Hey, I'm here with
Nora.
And what was your most played song from last year?
Son of a Sinner by Jelly Roll.
That's lit.
Today I'm here with
Keaton Art.
And Keaton Art, what was your most played song from last year?
Like a Wrecking Ball by Eric Church.
I wanna rock some sheetrock, knock some pictures off the wall.
Hello, I'm here with
Piper.
And what was your most played song last year?
Fergalicious.
Nice. Those are some really good songs. Now back to the nest.
Those were some good songs. Now let's go to Guess That Logo.
This week on CTV, we asked people to guess the logo. Check it out.
I'm here with
Haley.
And Haley, you ready to guess some of these logos?
Yes, I am.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Chanel. Toyota? ? YouTube. Monster. Hello Kitty. Honda. Facebook. Pepsi. PlayStation. Well,
I'm here with
Colin.
Are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Facebook, Harley Davidson, Ram, Chevy, Windows, YouTube, Pepsi, Monster, Honda, Ford.
Time's up. Good job.
Audi.
Okay. I'm here with
Raiden Boinge.
Raiden, you think you can guess these logos in 15 seconds?
Probably.
There's about 50-ish of them. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, start the timer in 3, 2, 1, go.
Adidas for the second one.
Mm-hmm. Just keep
going. Oh. Audi. Chevy. Ram.
Time's up. You only got like 4 or 5, buddy. How was that?
Yeah, that's... I don't even know half of those. Never even seen them.
Well, thank you.
That was interesting. That's all for this time. See you next week.